justice!
No peace!
Well, his accused killer sits in a Winnipeg courthouse seeking bail. Stephen Dodge's mother and a dozen supporters line the street outside the courthouse, screaming for justice.
No bail for murder!
Stephen was stabbed to death in front of his mother following an altercation outside their Arlington Street home last June. Deborah Woodhouse is now worried the accused killer will get bail.
They promised change and they haven't followed through with anything.
They said that
they would get tough on crime and they haven't done anything. We got to stop this revolving door. They let people out on bail only to reoffend over and over again.